getting older. Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Today I will be playing another game than Star Stable. This guys is Alicia Online, and I'm so excited to finally make a video about this game because I actually have been really enjoying it lately. So without any further ado, let's get right into the video. Okay, let's first search for a room, and I don't know why, but it's always so hard to find a room which is still waiting and which is like carnival. Oh, here's one. Let's join this room. Okay, I'm not the best at Alicia Online. I'm level 18 right now, and I can't say that I'm a pro or something, but I've kind of been into it again, and I really enjoy the game right now. Sometimes it's even more interesting than Star Stable for some reason, just because this game is so much fun. I'll show you in a minute. It's also free. That's also a very good thing. I haven't spotted an egg, and I don't have any eggs right now, and it's Saturday today, and I kind of have to get some eggs to hatch them before. Oh my gosh, I'm lagging so bad. I don't know if you see that on camera, but I'm kind of lagging in this race for some reason. I just hit some ice and I got a shield. Like, why do I get a shield right now? I'm like the last one. But okay, let's shoot this person because they put some ice there. Like, ice is my worst enemy. Oh gosh, more ice. No, don't give it to me. Don't give it to me. Okay, there we go. Why do you shoot that person when it's like, when she has a dragon? Like, shoot the person in front. Like, you're not that smart. Okay. This is like the worst power-up ever. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh my gosh. No, 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 no. No! I don't want that dragon. Come here, someone. Oh gosh. No. Critical dragons only happen to me, which is so, so annoying. Like, I literally can't do a race without getting a critical dragon. I am sixth. What? I don't want to be sixth. I want to be first. Come on, horse run. Oh gosh, I got a critical feather boost. Okay, nobody put ice right now because I'm going to be so mad if you do. No, oh my gosh. No, I didn't have a shield. I just gave that one person a dragon. I'm so proud of myself right now. Oh gosh, a shield. I don't need a shield right now. Come on, game. Give me something good. I gave this person behind me a dragon. No, you can't be serious right now. I just dragoned myself. Okay, let's give some electricity to the first person here. And oh, I didn't get the ice. Otherwise, I would have put it here. But okay, I'm gonna be last anyway. Oh my goodness. I get a boost in like the very last second and I came fourth. I'm so proud of myself right now. Or actually, I got so lucky over there. See, I'm pretty close to level 19. I'm really happy about that. I really want to level up. And I got 401 carats. I'm quite poor right now because the highest I've ever had is like 30k, which is like not that much if you thought it was much. But yeah, let's wait for the other race. Dolph Harbor. They literally selected Dolph Harbor. Oh, this is with like the rear and start thing. I promise you, I'm so, so bad at it. Are we still gonna start? Oh, there's one person not connecting right now. Oh, it connected. Oh, we have carnival. Okay, nobody gets time over. Oh, that's pretty easy. Okay, start and do it. Yes, finally a perfect start. I never get those in the beginning. I'm so happy right now. I'm so laggy. What is this? I'm trying to record a video. It's not that hard. Oh, please shoot me already. Oh, they shot her. Okay, that's good. Whoa, did they both just get a critical boost or like a feather boost? Oh, critical dragons everywhere. What is going on right now? I can't even see what is going on. Okay, give me something good. Give me something. I'm so laggy. Oh my goodness. A dragon? No, no dragons with me today. I hate dragons, honestly. Give me something that could protect me from this dragon. Oh no. Oh my goodness, I'm such a pro. Oh, feather boost, yay. Finally, something good. I mean, whoa, did that person just die? Or is he or she just extremely fast? I swear to God, if this race hasn't gotten like 20 million dragons already, I don't know what is going on. No, don't give me your critical dragon. Oh my goodness, I survived that. Ooh, I got ice. Let's place ice here so the person runs into it. Okay, no, don't shoot me. What have I done to you? I'm already fifth. What have I done to you? Honestly. No, what is going on? No, 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 no. I hate my life. Oh my goodness. Don't run into the ice, please. Thank you. I'm so proud of you. The first person is so fast. It's not normal. Like, honestly, it's not normal. And the people in front there are also so super duper fast. Like, what is going on? I don't understand anymore. Okay, so nobody gets time over for the carnival, so I will be in the carnival. I probably won't get it though, because most of the time only the first three people or something get the carnival money thing, gems or carrots. I'm actually really, what? We all failed? What is going on? Okay, let's get on to the next race. Oh, there's Pinocchio. Oh my god, just such a cool name. Shower in bay horse. I don't believe that's an English sentence. Oh my goodness. Honestly, again. Oh my gosh, I got a good start. Oh my gosh. Ice, can you just not for a second? Okay, let's shoot someone. Who are we going to shoot? This person. It was critical. Oh my gosh, it was critical. No, an egg. I saw an egg. I need that egg. I have to pay attention next time. I switched my dragon. Did you guys see that? I switched my dragon. I am like confused 24/7 in this game because I most of the time don't even understand what is going on. Should it? Yeah, should it? I would have never made that, but okay. Run, horse. Faster. I know you can. Come on. I am sixth. There's this one person behind me with a feather boost, so now I'm probably going to be like seventh. And I don't know what happened to the last person though. What? That person got stuck in the finish line or something? Like at the start? So weird. Like, do you die or what do you do? I don't understand. Whoa, I just hit everyone with a critical darkening or like darkness. This is so amazing. I love my life right now. I hate my life. Oh my goodness. Don't run into the ice, please. Thank you. Okay, let me go get my egg because I want my egg right now. Ice! Oh my gosh, stop it. Here, get another dragon. You shot me down last time. Now you can get another like thing. Okay, there's an egg. Can you guys see it? Okay, let's slow down a bit. I want to get my egg. Yes, I got my egg. Level 3. I don't think I've ever hatched a level 3 city egg. Like, I'm that bad, guys. I'm that bad. No, not again. Come here. Anyone, come here. No, I hate my life. Anyone, die for me, please. I don't want to die. Oh my gosh, I got up like immediately. That's good. Not again. Oh my god. Okay, I got fourth in the finish line. I get a boost and I switched to critical dragon to this other person just before it, like, how do you call that, launch or something, or like killed yourself. So amazingly lucky. I'm being so lucky in racing today, or I'm having a lot of luck. Yes, that's it. Apparently 4 people left a room. Like, okay then, bye.
Hello darkness, my old friend.
So yeah, apparently nobody wanted to race with me. I'm so sad right now. I'm just joking, guys, don't worry. Okay, let's incubate our city egg we just got from the previous race. It's gonna take ages for this egg to hatch. I'm gonna show you how long it's gonna take. 3 days. Good luck waiting to me already, because I have no patience for this kind of stuff. Why is everyone nowadays always spamming pink wings in the global chat? Like, what is going on? Exactly, what is happening here? Okay, so the last race I'm going to do is with my friend Atlantica, or how do you even pronounce it, Abs? I have no clue. Anyway, her nickname is Abs, so I'm just gonna call her Abs because, you know, that's her nickname. It's way easier than her AO name. So yeah, I'm just gonna call her that. Okay, here we are with Abby, and we're gonna start the race. Start the race. Come on. Okay, there we go. I will put your channel in the description box.
No!
Hey!
I don't know how to shield.
I practice, okay? I practice. A dragon. Girl, I got a shield! I got another shield. We can just keep running with these shields and just not do anything, but, you know, it's not gonna be that much fun. Oh my gosh, it was a critical shield. Yes. I couldn't even say that. What are those? Okay. No! No! Jesus Christ. Yeah, he was a good man.
No.
No! You're not religious, are you? Oh my gosh, it was so close!
No, we were.
Whoa!
There you go, that's fine.
Seriously!
I'm sorry, I pressed it.
Thank you so much for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. Let me know if you play Alicia online or if you're planning to go play it because of this video or something related to that. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to never miss out on any of my videos. And yeah, I really hope I'll see you on Wednesday with a new video. Bye, guys!